years ago, we made a tryst with destiny. Now the time comes when we shall redeem our plans, not wholly or in full measure, but very substantially. At the stroke of the midnight, the world sleeps, India will awake to life and freedom. When movement comes, which comes but really in history, when we step out from old to the new, when our age ends, we soul of a nation, long suppressed final trends.